Well, Derby is about as much of what's on your head as who's on the track.
And this year, a New York-based hat designer is personally taking his trends straight to Derby fashionistas. For the first time ever, Calkin has a pop-up store at the Seelbach Hotel. Marissa Alter takes us inside.
This is not the hat of a wallflower, for sure.
Calkin's designs have been making a fashion spectacle at the Run for the Roses for years.
That looks really chic.
But Kentucky Derby 137 will be Calkin himself's first appearance. He's typically too busy this week.
This time I just said, you know what, let's throw caution to the winds. The time is right. And, it's exciting.
The Seelbach Hotel invited Calkin to take over the bridal boutique with a pop-up store. He says so far, the reaction's been phenomenal. Calkin even had to call his New York shop to send down more hats.
People are just ready to party, you know, ready to put a party on their head, actually.
Or two or three. This Derby fashionista couldn't make up her mind this morning.
A hat's like a wedding dress, you know?
Yes,
when you see it, you know it. Unfortunately, she's gonna have to do costume changes at this wedding.
Calkin's designs have graced the heads of celebrities like Julia Roberts, Alicia Keys, Jennifer Lopez, and Cher. They were also spotted at the royal wedding last week.
They're all glamour, you know what I mean? Because that's what I'm about, so.
Personal consultation is his specialty, helping each woman who comes in find the perfect statement for Derby.
When I get a girl who just loves what's on her head, she walks differently, she carries herself differently, she has a whole different attitude.
Calkin is here at the Seelbach Hotel through May 9th. The hope is to set up shop here permanently. In downtown Louisville, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
And besides hat, Calkin's pop-up store also showcases accessories like scarves and purses. Me, I'm sticking with my girl, Lori at D's. She has made me some beautiful
hats
this year.
She does some great job.
Just wait.
She gonna do the feather?
Got a long feather just for you.
Again. That's the only fly in that ointment.
You're gonna bring your scissors.
We'll talk to you, Lori.